wanted to come here from very, very far away, maybe you wouldn't have to travel in a ship. Maybe you could travel in a transmission at the speed of light, at a thought.
running in circles of confusion? Are you choking on your own regurgitated sins? Do you want to confess to me all that you pretend to be and all the mirrors that juggle?
Thank you. Thank you. A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. We confuse signs, words, numbers, symbols, and ideas with the real world.